gay marriage should be permitted as much as heterosexual marriage, because the ultimate perversion is not the homosexuality, but marriage. Marriage is impossible because people change, and monogamy is an absurd, fallacious philosophy. I'm opposed to marriage, but if a gay person wants to marry, let him suffer too.